treasure the very most what he did for the string quartet. But it, when what we're doing is not agreeing that carefully with what the composer put, the chances are we're missing something.